What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to fix the issue when you are missing a DLL file and getting an error on Windows 11. This should be quite an easy tutorial. Everything you need will be listed in the description below. First of all, click on the first link in the description to get to this page. This is the official Microsoft download page for DirectX on Windows and should be installed on your system. Click on Download and the download will start and should be done in a second. It will be located in your Downloads folder. Your browser can also help you find your downloaded files. Double-click the DirectX Setup Installer and a new window will open up. Here, select that you accept the agreement and then deselect the Install the Bing Bar option and click on Next. It will then take some time to install the DirectX runtime components to your system and can, in a lot of cases, fix the missing DLL error on Windows 11. But make sure that you restart your PC for the installation to take effect. In case this did not help you out, then search for Command Prompt in your Start menu search and hit Enter. You can copy all of the used commands from the description below. sfc/scannow. This command will scan all protected system files and replace corrupted files with a cached copy, and should take a minute or two to complete. Next, use the command dism/online/cleanup-image/restore-health. This is a DIM command that runs a scan for corruption and repairs problems that it finds with the operating system you are logged into. Lastly, in case nothing helps you out, then navigate to dll-files.com in your favorite browser. Here, simply enter the name of your DLL file that is missing. You will find its name when the missing DLL file error shows up. Enter the name here and hit Enter. This will show you search results for the file name. Simply select the one you are missing. Select the file and make sure to download the latest version, which is on top. The download should not take long and make sure to locate it in your downloads folder. To unzip the content of this file, you will need to use some unarchiving software, such as 7-Zip or RinRAR. Again, I will leave everything you need in the description below. Right-click the file and select to extract all of its content to your desktop. I suggest leaving the DLL file on your desktop and then open up your File Explorer. In your File Explorer, click on this burger menu and select Options. In your Folder Options, in the View tab, select Show Hidden Files, Folders and Drives under Hidden Files and Folders. Apply your changes and close this window. Lastly, navigate to your C drive, Windows, System 32. Now, copy and paste your missing DLL file from your desktop into this System 32 folder. After restarting your PC, the missing DLL file error will be fixed. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.